her breath. She don't like me anymore.
I love you.
Man, see what you're doing.
Yeah, the glass needs cleaned.
We'll do that with the medication.
Can't we? I could, but the only thing I could use it on is soap. I'm just saying that it would be safe to do with them in it. Because the only other way I can think to do it is either apple cider vinegar or white vinegar, which would mean to remove the snake until the smell of the vinegar is gone.
All I need to do.
I just need a little squeegee.
Mm-hmm. I need a car wash squeegee. That way you can soap it up. Put your towels at the bottom. Kind of thick, that way when you're squeegeeing it off, when it goes down, it's going into the towel and not the substrate. Because you have to do the inside and the outside.
Duh, because most of that's on the inside.
Spray bottle. You spray it on the glass and the paper towels and wipe it off. And then take dry paper towel and wipe it off.
They all need it.
The only one I don't need to go to yet. That one, you need to go take, because it's got fingerprints on it. That one. All of the rest of them.
I think we do. That'd probably be better, because if not, they're gonna fuck with it probably by morning.
I'm getting 2 subscribers, yay. I'm getting 2, boo. I'm at 36 now instead of 34. Thank you.
Uh-oh, what?
I thought you were fucking falling on that roof, dude.
No. It's close, but no.
It's close, but no.
Mm-hmm.
Wonder what my fucking schedule is gonna look like this week.
Who knows?
I'll just text the rent and tell them to fucking send me a fucking. Yeah, but I know you very well. That sucks. I should have done it today. Had them text me and send me a fucking picture of it.
So you knew what it was for Monday?
Mm-hmm. Well, you said, oh, you're up for Monday. Duh. I already knew what it was Monday. 4-1. Tuesday. 4-1.
That's probably what it is all week.
Wednesday. 4-1. Thursday. 5-4-1.
Watch, you're working five. You're Saturday, working like 6 days. Watch and see. Sunday would be your only day off.
See, either Saturday, Sunday, or Thursday and Sunday. If you're smart, you would do it Sunday, Monday. But days in a row that I ain't got no well. Get over it. I swear to God, if you had me on for fucking Sunday after I've been told you what Sunday is, we're gonna fight.